Dude, I'm not even gonna pretend to get hype over Mario.
Ah, yes, uncleared levels.
But what does that even mean? Well, thankfully we traveled to four different dimensions, plucked four different mats, all struggling for dominance to explain what an uncleared level is. Take it away.
An uncleared level is when... I was talking.
No.
Dude.
Yeah.
Are those guys?
They're serious?
Kind of arguing up there.
I'm about to say what it is. He asked
well,
me.
Yeah, he also asked me, though.
Well, he did say four of us, but that doesn't really mean anything.
Okay, you're interrupting me now. I'm just trying to say that, yeah, there are four of us. And...
Okay, yeah, and I know what it is, too, so how are we going to decide which one of us is supposed to...
I know what you...
Why can't I say
don't get into this, all right? We're having a discussion. Why are you two even arguing down there?
Because
you just showed up.
This whole
we just
time.
Wanted to do it, too. You guys are doing
and,
the same
I don't
thing.
Think they know either.
We do know. We all know. We're the same guy.
An uncleared
level
is a level that has not yet been...
Okay. Could you stop Orange interrupting shirt. For like 5 seconds?
We're
we
all interrupting because we're all equally
covered.
The first
okay.
one.
We're all the okay. same guy. We all know the solutions to this.
Alright, I'm down to play a troll level. What a warm welcome back. Alright, let it begin. Good start. A heroic start for our main character. Dude, what's a modern troll level look like? Do you think Mario Maker levels have changed in my absence? A dystopia of pain. Okay, I see what's going on. I bet I have to go left. Wait, I didn't actually go in. That pipe kills me. He was really good at observing stuff. Red coin? That's so funny. Dude, there's so much stuff going on in this level, I can't think. How do you even know if you need the red coin? Exactly. You probably don't. Wait, there's so many of them. If you do need them, you're in this level for the rest of your life. That's funny, I got crush mud. Maybe you just wait here? Oh, it's a funny waiting obstacle. This does actually give me some time to just sort of chill and look at the level, though. It's all been a quick rush and panic. Oh, maybe I meant to go back down. I don't know how that would help me. Maybe you just never go left. If you never go left, you never need the red coins. And that's the reality I want to live in. Oh, you can just go over here. Red coin's gotta be useless. Could I have gotten that red coin and come back here? I hope not. I was thinking this boomerang was bait. It can't be, right? I'm stupid? I think I could have gotten out of that. Oh, funny. Dude, hear me out. They put that on off there. Makes you think. I'm gonna need the boomerang in the future. Well played. I can respect anyone who does a good play. Up here? That's not necessarily a bad thing. I didn't see that coming. I didn't even think about that. I think I'm on a complete losing record where I haven't dodged a single troll. Yeah. Can I grab this with that diagonal? I still want it. Funny.
Funny stuff. I got it pretty good.
Maybe there's a way to activate the P-switch and I was never meant to come over here. Oh, wait. Oh, my. It's so obvious. Let me show you how it's done. I do think I have an idea, but I'm not very confident in it. Nice fish. I think I can get the POW and do some stuff with it and survive. I think I grab this and go back. Okay. Where was the invisible block? Wait, maybe I can get the boomerang. I just don't remember where the... I think the invisible block was probably like where I'm standing right now. Okay. So I'm gonna throw it. Oh, I probably could have win. Wait, it activated the P. I was doing it correct. Why am I not getting up there? I suck! I hope that was a time base. Ooh, that's a good troll. I've never seen that one. You're gonna have to bear with me just a little bit on the tiniest amount. I haven't played Mario Maker in a while. I have been gunching it up on some other titles though. Lots of Trackmania. I think I put in like 250 hours or something already. And a ton of that has been recorded. Same for TTT. I think we have like well over 10 sessions to edit still. Tons of stuff like that. I am so tempted to go in the pipe, just like try and sneak in there, but... He's gonna kill me? This is bait somehow? How did you do that to me? Okay! I was gonna say I think I can still get it, but... Does this kill me?
Good one! It squished me right into the wall!
I will do that from the other side now. You think I can get it if I'm extra... Extra slick? I'm slick! Don't kill me.
Oh!
Noob. No way you can trick me somehow. Get me out. Give me a checkpoint.
I almost went into the dude.
Spicy. It sucks to stand there and not learn anything. I should use the pause button more. This isn't gonna work as well as it did the first time. Okay. Funny laugh. Okay. Don't panic. Did the first step right. But maybe, just maybe, we want to go up here. I doubt it. When I first get in there, I am invincibility frame, so it's possible I could just go straight up if this pipe kills me. This dude looks so happy. I'm happy for him. What's Kilma? Go straight up this time.
Oh.
Can I sneak on in there after he takes damage? He can't land on me, right? Like, once he's hit, I think I can jump through him. We'll see. Wait for him to take damage and go in. Butter his buns. That's the strat. I don't really know if I learned anything, I'll be honest.
Dude, you bounced the shit out of me.
Nice noise you make. Cool sound. I'm gonna try standing here. And spin jumping now? LOL! Come on. How am I getting so owned here? Just truly. Can you stop landing on my head, both of you? Thank you. Get me.
It hurts, dude.
No other game I've played in a while makes me feel that way. All right, let's do this.
It's so dumb.
This is one of those things in editor that you build and you're like, if it works at all, I'm keeping it. Waluigi time. All right, just do it big. Get in there. Don't die. Pause the game. I probably need that red coin. It's gonna trap me in there. Maybe I can. Don't have to go down. I don't have to go down, right? Oh my god. This is the part where they reveal you never needed the red coins. All right, fine. I don't even want to talk about what happened in my head there.
It wasn't my fault. Oh my god. I thought I just over-tapped my jump button. There's like a spring in there or something.
Not really sure how to do that section, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, it's probably just the half block thing. Whew, scary. Well, if there's a red coin down there, I would know that that would be the correct way. But because there isn't, I can't really suss out anything. Pipe down there, pipe to the left, Joker's to the right, and... Are these blocks just gonna... I didn't jump, I promise you. I promise you I didn't. They just have little hidden contraptions everywhere that make you go flying in this level. It's not part of the things you're ever thinking about. I feel like I can get here pretty reliably, at least. That's crazy. What do I do, actually? I'm scared. I'm so scared. I think it's in my best interest to hit both of these blocks and jump up quickly. Because I think, even though it's most likely wrong, I eliminate a lot of wrong options at once. So I'm going to go for it. Don't bounce me. Let me see, am I stuck here? Oh, that's funny. Let's go in the pipe. Oh, no pipe, just stuck. I rolled out a ton of stuff. I don't feel like that was wasted. I feel like my time was wasted. I don't know how this is gonna kill me, but I'm not gonna jump. It's probably jumping is what kills you there. You're joking. Boing, 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 go, go, go. It's gotta be this way, because you would want to go in that pipe thinking salvation, safety.
Ooh! Wow, they put a bouncy thing. Did you know this was gonna turn into a water level?
And you know there's no checkpoints because, well, there could be actually if the red coins don't matter. Oh, we're gonna see what's over here now.
Dope.
I can see the bounce thing now in the background. My eyes aren't trained to look for that. It's pretty cool. So this time we want to wait below. Wait below, then we go. Shoot another. Cough on me, brother. These are all normal nursery rhymes. Is there anything cool over here? Well, I guess we'll just never know, huh? I probably wanted to go up. Yeah, because it looked like there was nothing. There was a conveyor over there. I mean, I don't know what that's about. Okay, that conveyor only exists to move that thing there. So I definitely am wasting time by caring about it. Go fuego on me.
Oh,
Don't grab the POW! Guess what? The POW is the only thing protecting me! Dude, I need to put some thought into the puzzle they put in front of my face! These things could be avoided with a little bit of a... Oh, what's that there? Okay, don't hold the run button. That's what got me killed last time. Everyone relax. Chill. We gotta think this through, okay? Can I go in the pipe? Can't go in the pipe. I don't know what's gonna happen. Maybe I can toss it quickly. Boom. Dude, come on! He's gonna own me. I think it's over. I'm missing some understanding here. But, oh! Please, now what? Think. Okay, red coins all look mandatory so far. I can get that red coin without actually going in the pit. This block, who knows, probably kills me no matter what. I'm probably dead no matter what. That pipe's probably my exit. I can also go back down, which is weird. I'm so dumb. Wait, that's not even bad. Unless I can't get in. Maybe it is bad. Okay, I can get in. I didn't have to hit it. I didn't have to. I forgot. Yeah, I have glasses on now. I know all the tricks here. Wait, I don't know all the tricks here. What's going on above me? I thought it was going to be collect the red coin, do a 180, go in the pipe. You know what? I'm going to stick to that plan. Good job, Toad. You only need 4 more. Oh, please. No! No! I should have adjusted my expectations! And everything's okay again. We are now a new Toad. This Toad has never had to face any hardship yet. But for some reason feels more intelligent than the previous Toad. No? This Toad was the least intelligent one of all. If this isn't the correct method, honestly... Yes, okay, I was gonna say you owned. Alright, let's just look around. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what's going down. We're not gonna hit that block yet. Can you land on these guys underwater? I want to say that for some particular reason, I believe that you can't. And it just sucks that learning is going to cost me so much. Okay, I was wrong. Okay, I assumed it was a ball. A roly-poly-oly. How do you kill me from this point on, though? What's going to happen to me? There's too many things in front of me. It can't be these pipes. Just ignore the pipes. There's too much stuff on the other side of the pipes for the pipes to kill me. There's no shot in a million years that I want to hit one of those blocks, right? Oh, there's something down here. Oh. Okay, info. And up there? If I go there, am I trapped? How do I get back if I go that way? And there's two pipes here, which honestly just makes my heart sad. I think we're going down left first. Everything in my brain says this is the correct way currently. But who knows? Ah! Don't hit me. If we can see a little bit ahead, we can tell if that fire flower is needed. Be one of those classic, haha, I made you... Oh, wait, there's a red coin down here. Okay, I'm going for it no matter what. What's gonna happen? It's crazy to be staring at what is a puzzle and could be a troll all at once. But if I get a P-switch active, I can get that coin either with 2 P-switches or the hammer suit. Cat suit seems like a bad deal all around. Fire flower seems like a bad deal all around. Go down here and collect this perhaps first? Please no hidden, you bitch. Maybe I just needed to turn around. Oh, I can't even go that way. Okay. Alright, I have much confusion in my brain. A lot of questions. Okay, I tried to go in both of them. You can't actually go in them. I'll try the pipes. Okay. Well, I'm stuck down here, or the hammer is a good call. One or the other. I guess I haven't technically gone in this stupid area. Cool. Okay. Now what? Is there a way to get a P-switch active down here? Well, I have an escape now, actually. This is already different. Hit that for now. Oh, okay. I probably didn't want that to happen, though. Well, I need to be small to get over here anyway. Now what? I'm not dead. I can get out with the cat suit. I'm not really sure what any of this is for. I might have been able to get that cannon out of there if I had thrown a bok. But maybe I do this, but I get a bok out. Yeah, yeah, if I had a Bok, we'd be in a good spot. Alright, we'll come back with Bok. I think I'm on the right track. I think this is correct. And then if I don't f this up somehow, I said the F word, it's over. I knew it would have to be a P switch. Did I create my own prison? Did I create my own? Alright, throw that. That's the best play. And then just walk. Okay, I'm gonna have to avoid the second P switch intentionally. Get this. Go right on up. Excuse me. Ah! Alright, avoid hitting that. Is that gonna hit? Okay. Now, let's see. I want the red coin, obviously. And then we're getting out of here. I got 2 red coins from this endeavor. There's a bunch of up stuff I've never seen before, but now I know how to navigate all that. And I really hope I didn't need to take a Bok with me. Hey, those arrows frighten me. And then I think they're forcing me to get rid of all my power-ups here. Alright, this is significant progress. 1 red coin over there, so I know I have to at least go to that area. I don't even know where else I'd go anyway, but... let's see. This is scary. Alright, don't get comfortable. Spam the entire time. I'm scared. I just want to hit it without going. Oh wow, they made it easy. What is that nonsense? No! No! Am I screwed now? Oh, he can jump though. He can jump and I can maybe... I think I'm screwed. I think I needed to just go though. There's no chance. You can't do the roll underwater. I tried it earlier. Okay, so I just have to go there. That's a lot of progress. This level is something else. Just chuck it. What are you doing down there? No! Okay. Nonsense, dude. You don't have to act that way.
It doesn't have to be like this.
All right, we gotta go this time. And then we gotta get this red coin and get out too. Are you gonna like break the blocks though? What's your story here? Okay. I see the last red coin. Do you? Answer now. Oh god, there can be invisible blocks anywhere. This is a extremely unique obstacle, I gotta say. As stupid as this level has been treating me, and I know I'm gonna get trolled several more times before I beat it. Quite unique. Quite unique. I'm dead. I'm dead. It's over. It's over. I'm dead. A checkpoint! Oh, it's just begun! I can't believe we're getting a checkpoint. There's a car in this level. Strap yourselves in, okay? Wow, though, I am shocked and relieved and terrified to see a checkpoint. What did I just do? Unexpected. Yeah, okay. You gonna behave? Cause I'll hit you again. It's more where that came from. Ah. Alright, fair enough. Well played. GG. See you next bracket. Gotcha. I'll hit you again. Mac, you good. Tried to warn you. I wonder if that's intended. It's treating me like I didn't want this. Wait, I needed it though. But I made the noise at me. How dare you? Fair. That's so funny. It's even a good one, too. It's a good troll. Like, really good. Can I stand up there with you? We're not that different, you know? It makes me feel like I'm not supposed to get the key or something. How are you gonna get me here? Coins? Nice try. Yeah, wow, that's what it is. I almost saved it by going left, but not enough. What was this again? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is epic. Huh. Guess who saw that coming? This dude. I don't know how to die to that. Lol. That's rough. Okay. Just had to be good. A little bit of good never hurt no one. Do I even want that? Let's see. Looks like if I get that, I cannot lose it, and then I'm screwed. Please don't grab it. Please don't grab it. Maybe now I want it, though, after doing that. Let's think about it. Walk under those guys. Just get right on in. Ooh, but I might get trapped. I can't make that unless they're looking at each... No, I literally have to do this. Now I don't know what to do. I screwed myself. Oh, I could have just waited and went under. Man. I played myself. I knew. My curiosity got the better of me. I had to know whether or not I'd been dodging it all day. All day long, dude. I was thinking about a way to kill that pokey head. It's important to me. Because what if the pokey head is the key you're intended to get? And this is bait. Ooh, I'm gonna try it though. Oh my god, I have two keys. You see, sometimes I'm just crazy and I think about nonsense, but right now I have two keys. That's a bit insane, right? So that means something somewhere is getting skipped. I know I'm not crazy. Sometimes I have good ideas. I really felt like I was cheesing that first key. Like it was a buyer beware scenario. I wasn't meant to get it. Okay, careful about swimming upwards unnecessarily here. Wait. Oh, but I can get back up this time. What do I do? Maybe there's an invisible block that kills this guy? I don't know. Yeah, I could have killed him. Oh wait, I still can actually. Watch this. Ah! Okay, yeah, I can remove him from the puzzle. Does anyone know how to get an extra key? Anyone? Oh, I do. I know how to do that. I knew it didn't make any sense, all this nonsense over here. There had to be something. That's so wild. That's so wild. That's like a crazy glitch thing I've never seen before. Wow. Hate that. But getting better at it. Oh, I'm doing it a hard way. I can create a ceiling for him instead of trying to just kill him. Yeah, that's way smarter. Okay. I was doing it a difficult way. Okay, it looks like we really don't want to go up there. Ever. Yeah. It's gonna somehow get me to go up there. I'm not sure how, but it will. How? What is gonna happen to me? Please, no. Okay, that is so scary. I knew it! I knew it the moment I did it! Oh no. Uh-oh. Wait, no, I really like this level so far. Please don't tell me you soft-locked me. Maybe I can get through it, this stupid, stupid thing here. I can't get out. You fuck. No. No. Super Mario Maker 2. Well, I have 4 minutes-ish to kill. A few months ago, me and Matt bought a randomized like keycap set or whatever. I have never opened mine. I figured I would save them to open them for a time like this. But I gotta show you what Matt got, because Matt got something that I would hate. No offense to you fans out there. The keyboard, the keycap set was like super duper plain, which is like cool if that's your aesthetic, but for me, I hate it. And then this is a mouse mat that came with it. Are you into this? You want to display this sort of energy all over your desk? Is that doing it for you? For me, not a win. But I got two of them. Matt got one of them. I'll open them now. All right, we're going for the mat first. I gotta say, I think I got a good one, at least based off the colors. Good being subjective to, you know, my own brain, what I like. What you might think is good doesn't matter, because this might be good for me. Now, I have a weird shaped desk, so no matter what mat I get, I can't use it here. But I plan to put a setup for my laptop in my other room, so... Alright, let's see. Is this cool? I do like space a lot. It is super duper minimalistic. You know, not a loss. I could absolutely see myself using it. Wouldn't use mats! This is non-sponsored, by the way. I just like buying keycaps. If I was getting paid to talk about keycaps, wet dream, dude. That's the life, because I actually just love these. I have so many. Alright, what did I get? Gotta be careful not to do oops all keys on my desk. Not my normal color aesthetic, but not bad at all. I gotta show a picture of my house. pretty basic set color-wise, but like, sleek, clean. The reason I thought the set was cool was actually all the alt colors on these keys. That's what made that one cool to me. I'm saving the other box for a different I need to kill time moment. I think I beat Matt though. I don't know if it's a competition, but I think I won. All right, extra key and I know exactly what to do. Skip this. Get down, Mr. President. I'm supposed to just walk it, right? Like, surely. Probably go all the way here to the side. Maybe go left here. Okay, they don't want me to have any here. What's going on? There's a car. The car's about to spring into action. It's gonna hit that. That pal's probably gonna. I need to get out of here. I don't know what's happening. If I go up there, I'm stuck. Please don't tell me I needed to, like, somehow erase that guy. I have a key I'm not supposed to have. Gotta keep that in mind. That's a superpower. Oh, no. 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 It's over. I see where to go now. I'm gonna be an observer again. Because I'm not exactly sure how to make this play out for me. Oh, I can use the car to break the first wall and then the POW to get... Okay, I think that's the trick. Oh my god, that almost hit me, I think. Pretty sure I can hit this without breaking the car, but maybe I should just slam. I'm just afraid, that's all. Do I want to try and keep the stupid f***ing car? Okay, well, we're not keeping the car. I know swear streak, because it's not the hottest yet. Oh no, I have to save you. Okay, you're choking. You're choking. Everything's go fast except that. Oh my god, this level's owning me all day long. Keep a car, because why not? I could totally bring that car in there, but there's no way that's worth it. Oh, what's that fire doing? I'm nervous. I needed a something to get to, over to the right there. Uh-oh. Don't like this. I should probably... Oh, one of these trolls. Please. Oh, okay. Oh my god, if I could get there, I have an extra key. Can I get the swamp to help me out? What are you doing with your big fist? Stop it. What am I supposed to do? Why are you all dizzy down there? What's going on? I could have maybe used the thwomp to get to that key down there. I could have gotten the car to break those blocks, I think. It looks like it's car drivable. I don't know. Maybe? I don't know. I just gotta figure this out. Almost hit my head on that. That would have been 30 minutes gone. That one hurt, dude. Hit me by surprise. So if I wanted to bring the car down, that's the kind of throw I would go for. That would make it a lot easier. Is that enough? Okay, so two inputs gets it going. Easy. This is so doable. Two inputs, and then we go. Oh, okay. Maybe I don't want to be big. It would be a lot easier to get through here quickly if I was small. I can just get the mushroom right after. Please don't get stuck. This is the downside to the cheese, huh? Where you die. Alright, maybe I don't go for it again. I do know how to do the car, though. Might actually be required. Dude, I've been in this level forever. It does not take other people 2 hours to beat these levels. You think PewDiePie would be stuck on this for 2 hours? You think Markiplier wouldn't have beaten this in like 30 minutes? What? You're choking! Whatever, just keep going. This level is draining my brain. It's a long way back every time, you know, you don't see it in editing, but thankfully for situations like this, we hired 4 alternate mats to play as 4 different therapists for me and all try and fight for dominance as they give me some comforting words. Matt, take it away.
You can do it. I believe in you. We all believe. Yes, we all believe in you.
Yeah,
I know
I'm
that
part
we,
of we. So
yeah,
we
yeah because we care about it.
It'll be fine.
Yeah, I think we can all say. I think he gets it. You know what, I hate you guys.
I'm gonna try and save the car this time. That was an expert park job. You can tell I made Desert Bus after seeing that park. I don't like this. This is everything that is pain. Uh-oh. That's perfect. But you can't do this, huh? Am I dumb? I can't even bring the car. Well, I'm glad I am stupid. What? That never happened before! I didn't even think about that. I'm holding off the entire time that time. Just true mindfulness. And still I get owned. I dislike that obstacle a lot. Feels like a 50-50 if it's gonna shoot me to the left or not. Well, no extra key, whatever. This is a long level. Who knows how much is left? Could be I'm not even close. But I don't have the key. It's not like that guarantees me access, but this changes up. This is already different than before, at least. Well, what's in here? Wow, really? I could have a key right now that I don't have. Oh, bees. Oh! I could be above those bees, and I can have a key right now as well. But look, there's so much left still. How cannon? Like, there's nonsense to this level still. Another key over there? Keyhole? This level is a mess. Alright, well, we still... Oh, am I self-locked? I did do some unintentional nonsense, so that makes sense to me. Wow. Start opening another box, I guess? The thing is, it's not a bad mouse mat until you open the box and find out if Thanos is on it. Let's see, did I get a mat? Whoa. Oh, I did get a cringe. It says drop plus Marvel on it.
No!
I'm offending some people, but it's okay. We just have different interests. Wow, that's actually pretty impressive looking if you're into this.
Alright,
not for me. I'll give it to somebody, probably. Really nice, though. I can appreciate that it's actually pretty cool, though. Definitely better than mats. It doesn't send me at a downward angle good enough. I need to not go for it. I'm so close to getting to the next part of this level. I am very, very confident that this attempt will see Toad going in that new locked box. The only thing that could go wrong is if I touch the car and fly forward. I don't really know how to stop that. That's the only thing that can go wrong on this attempt. Okay, yeah, it seems like the front of the car is actually safer. Or, I mean, confirmation bias, definitely. Yes. What you doing over there, Boom Boom? You're crazy. I didn't know you were like that. Okay, I don't know if I can keep the mushroom or not. All right, we're going. This is some shit, huh? Please hit the wall there. What are you doing? Why? Who's ready for that? Are we happy to see something new? This is the hardest level I've ever changed. I thought we're gonna do a little trolley level to warm up. We haven't played Mario Maker in a while, and here we are. I now live in Mario Maker. Nothing's changed. Okay, I kept the mushroom this time. And I know to just stay here instead. Oh God. A key door at some point. Oh man, there's so much new stuff over here. I'm really afraid. I could just walk through that. It's possible that I'm not meant to have a mushroom right now, but I have no idea. Okay, don't want to walk through that. That would suck. I didn't try and kill the Boom Boom. I really hope he doesn't have a key. Another gold pipe up there. But there's a way to... Whenever there's a spike to kill yourself, it's like, can't be there. Okay, look at it quick. Wasn't really expecting that. Can I even get this? Good one. I can shoot and go left. That's good. I just gotta try and get back. It's a bit annoying to get back, but I'm learning stuff. I guess I'll try and kill the Boom Boom underwater, because I did see a key door. Also, there is a section of level that I never technically learned, and there could be a key there. Because I really still think one of these keys are extra, but I'm not really sure. It could all be misdirect. It could all be that I'm meant to get both of these keys, and it's like a weird glitch, and this level is just meant to be as hard as possible. But we will see. The day's young. Key? Okay. No key. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow. No. What's all this stupid stuff over here? I have 93 seconds. Okay, okay, okay. In the correct location. Alrighty then. Don't think we're hitting that block up there, even though it could be the key. Here's the way I see it. It could be the key up there. It could not be the key up there. But there's two things over there and one thing over there and... Uh-oh. It was the thing I skipped. Well, at least I can go in this door. Double checking, there's no invisible block. I only have 40 seconds, but I'm pretty sure this door kills me. Oh, nice. 30 seconds. I see some additional nonsense over here. Maybe this is where I was meant to go. You're a f***er. That's so good too. What's over here? What's to the left? Learn, remember. Okay, don't go to the left path. That's just one-ups. Maybe the key thing is bait entirely. This level is so much more than I really could have ever expected to be getting into today. Wait, what's this for? I was checking for a hidden block. That's literally why I was doing that. But, like, what's this for? Whatever. I have a mushroom that I didn't know about before. Probably required... This level's gotta be one of the worst things I've ever played. You're kidding me. Oh my god, the mushroom softlocks you. But why is it there? What? What is wrong with this game? What the hell is wrong with this game? I might take more of a look around and see what up. Before jumping into the beeswax section. That hidden mushroom really changes the way I feel about the level developer. It makes me think that anything that I perceived as cheese previously could just be a very complex dev route. And to me, that's what friendship's all about. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Yep, that was so bad. Why did I go for it if I knew it was that bad? Makes no sense why I'm like this. Just threw away a whole attempt. 4 hours, 10 minutes. 4 hours, 10 minutes. 4 hours and 10 minutes on this level. Guys, lately, sometimes I watch some Mario Maker videos and I wonder to myself, are the people really beating some of these blind levels, not looking at something on the side? Sometimes I see people stumble into the correct solution so quickly that I cannot believe it. I've been watching some Mario Maker videos lately with, like, some skepticism. I wonder if I'm alone. Maybe I'm just coping because of how long it takes me to beat some levels, but sometimes I think people, they just be looking at stuff. I don't think there's anything wrong with looking. The only reason I don't do it is because I think it offers a different kind of viewing experience, you know? There's nothing wrong with looking, but I occasionally think some people do it and don't tell you. That's all. Is there anything wrong with that? Not really. But I think it's real. Yeah, I don't think anything's different over here. Unless there really is just a boomerang over there. So weird that there's a lockbox there. It's probably all just nonsense. I have a roommate who makes levels like these. Why would you want that mushroom, you know? Still thinking about that hidden mushroom. I like so intentionally went to check there for like a hidden key or something and just was there. You can take that mushroom and go back to the right for something. Don't know what, but I guess I'm just not gonna collect the mushroom. Unless I'm meant to have a key right now. Alright, don't get hit by the car. Any cars in this level all over the place. What got me last time? Oh yeah, the fire flower. Don't do that again. And we definitely don't want to go left. There's no chance in a million years left is correct. We go down. A punchy fisty dude. I'm going down again. Because Blowy Joey looks scary. What's going on with this? Coming out of there? Why? That pipe probably just kills you. Well, looks like I don't have a choice now. Yeah. Thought this could be the case. Ugh. Another key door. Dude, what is this? How did he have enough time to do all this from the beginning? There's been a couple times where I nearly have run out of time from the checkpoint. And the checkpoint took a year to get to. What am I playing right now? What did I just get into? Like, I wish I looked at the thumbnail to see what the wind condition looks like. Like that green pipe, for example. If I knew the wind condition with a green pipe because I looked at the level thumbnail, that would be hype. I got nothing to go off of. It's crazy that at this point, I don't even think this is cheese anymore. Getting this key, I just think it's part of the level. I could go where I've never gone before. I have an idea. I'm gonna throw this attempt. Oh, there we go. That's a throw. That sucks. I didn't get to break this and see if it pops out a boomerang. That was the whole point of this experiment. Talk shit got hit. I have been thinking about if there was a hidden thing in that for so long. I finally just had to know.
Hello?
That's absolute jokes. Never even considered that. This changes so much, I think. Oh my god. I have a boomerang now. Like, this is crazy. I don't think I'm supposed to have this because the other direction had a damage thing to hit the block. So if we're back on the route of I'm maybe not supposed to have this right now. What? Okay, well, this isn't gonna help me. I have to get rid of it. Unless there's some supercharged boomerang you can throw, I'm pretty sure I cannot do this. Oh no. This is a soft lock unlike any other. No, how do they beat me again? This sucks. You have designed such a bad, disgraceful level. I wish curse on you. Curse on you in all the future endeavor. Bully! Why is there a mushroom here? In you go. All right, let's learn something this attempt. Who knows how far we are from beating this gauntlet? Don't get hit by the car. Don't collect the fire flower. Where did I lose last time? I went down that coin thing. Don't do that. Can he hurt me when he's all spinny-like? My therapist says he can't hurt me just on the premise of that of the fact that he's not real. Can I look up? This area seems sus. I'm just trying to see ahead. I only have 100 seconds, so I should go. Something ludicrous is gonna fly out of that, I'm sure. It's a mushroom. How much levels left? I thought it was gonna be like a shell and that the true... Oh man. I'm considering losing my checkpoint to go look at some of the stats of the level and see if it gives me a hint. It's like, it's probably not gonna take me that long to get back to the checkpoint. I know all the tricks. I might see something insightful. Maybe all this is like nonsense. Like the more I play it, the more I feel like it's all nonsense. I don't know. It's not gonna matter of ideas or anything. It just feels far-fetched to me. It's the first time that's... I'm okay. Oh wow, look at the clear check time, dude. No, that's real. All right, let's see what we haven't seen. Looks like we might not even be close yet. I might be able to exit a golden pipe and win a bunch of up arrows. Bro, I think we might be here a while. I don't know. This seems like a crazy level. S tier player. Whoa, they really made a level that's like, okay, I was gonna say outside of the norm, but this one looks pretty intense too. It's like their magnum opus, dude. They've made quite some levels. I've got the background check on lock at this point. Pretty brutal. It did give me a key. I suspected that could have been a key for a very long time. I cannot die on this attempt. I don't have like hardly any time though. I need to hurry up. I don't have that much time. The car thing takes forever to... Oh my god, this is actually like... I don't think I can make this even try. Just lost. That's brutal. Well, I know it's beatable from here. That's for sure. It's rough. You might not actually need that key. It could just be elaborate bait. Oh, there's so many annoying things that I suspect. It's probably the case that that key was maybe required for him to beat it from the very beginning because there just wasn't enough time to do everything else. Just one try with the extra key. I think I'll clutch and get to go in that door. Play focus. Play smart the whole time. Go fast, but don't be stupid. Important blend of the both. Ooh, that didn't count. Extra key, good luck me. Dude, this is no time at all. I somehow made it to the door. Time to find out if it's even real. No time at all. Look, this is like probably close to what the creator of this level did. But with him having all the answers, you know, maybe I optimized it further than he did. Maybe the level just ends here. Maybe this pipe doesn't go anywhere. No way, there's cheering. There's not enough time to solve this riddle, is there? Bro, what is this? I'm boned. Wait, it's probably down here. If it's an axe, it's probably right there. No, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. This is probably the axe. Please. Hurry up. No, there's no axe here. No, I don't know where the end of the level is. Ah! That's how he beats it from the start. But there's also going to be a way to beat it from the checkpoint, and I have to take a break. Wow, 5.5 hours. I gotta beat this before I go to bed. Just wasn't enough time to solve that. So I just spent some time watching my last attempt. I watched it several times to try and learn. So I realized I was the one that actually hit the P-switch. I landed on it. So I don't want to hit the P-switch. I have to speedrun the whole level. I'm pretty sure I'm not continuing the level from the checkpoint anymore. I know for a fact this is the far right side of the stage. I saw in the level thumbnail, this is the far right side of the stage. So somehow you beat it over here. I can use those two boxes if I don't hit the P-switch to build a bridge to get to that box up here on the top left. So I can use these boxes to get here. I have to land right here without hitting the P-switch or my boxes are gone. Another thing I noticed was, you know that mushroom? I didn't get the mushroom before I went in that key door, so... So there's a free mushroom here. I forgot to grab it. So a mushroom might have helped me in this ending somehow too. I'm pretty sure the axe has to be here somewhere. I could never see the bridge, but I know it has to be there. You have to be able to beat a level from a checkpoint. So he either has a crazy hidden key somewhere after the checkpoint, which I swear I've looked everywhere. Like, I've really pursued every paranoia. Or there's just so much more level left in here that I have not seen. And there's no way. I don't have the patience to learn all this. So, like, I'd rather just get speedrun attempts to the end and scramble until we win. There's stuff here that I have hella never seen. All right, just try and go as fast as I can every attempt. It's a speedrun level. It's a troll level, but it's actually a speedrun level, so. Who would have thought I spent today learning a 8-minute speedrun? I'm getting nervous. I know I'm making really good time. I really hope the mushroom doesn't screw me somehow, but I don't see how it could. Okay, much better time this time. Much better. We know the plan. It's to hug the right side, get those two boxes, and see what's in that stupid box. I'm so nervous. My heart rate is actually insane right now. No. Oh my god. Well, thank god I got the mushroom, huh? I see that fire guy. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. No, I have time though. Come on, nail this. No. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Please be in the correct spot. I don't know if it is. I honestly don't know if it is. Please. Please, please. It's not in the correct spot. I needed to go lower. No. Of course there's fucking blocks here. No. I'm so close. Ah! I needed to go in the stupid box. Oh my god, my nerves. I started thinking like right at the end, but like I looked at the picture and it looked like the flag was in it. Or I mean the axe. Alright, I can do an 8-minute speedrun. It's nothing I've never done before. Oh man, that's so rough. I'm like shaky. I can't focus. What the hell? I can't believe the level that found me today.
Yeah, I haven't played Mario Maker in several months. Welcome back.
Okay. Help! 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 I'm on a great run, but my controller is dying. That's why I started panicking. If my controller was to die, it chose a really good time, huh? Not the most dangerous location. And no! I hate that part. That was the only part I was worried about, and then the car. I had a pretty good confidence about the rest of the stage, and then, I don't know, the endings, whatever. Oh my god, man! That is so f***ing dumb. I even tapped right. He tapped right.
It was the monster mash.
These attempts are very, very, very long. No, that's because I hadn't been hitting that block, man. Focus. I'm throwing. Those are throws. I gotta give this level some credit, though. It is an unbelievable demand of my focus. It's very long. There's a lot to remember. This level's kind of serious. Oh, bad. Okay. Gotta hurry up now. Good luck, dude. Don't panic. Remain calm. You know where the bomb is. You know where the flag is. You can do this. Go in and pause. Take a breather. Figure out where you want to hide after you hit the fish. And do it big. Okay, we're gonna go straight left. It's a spring? That's not good enough? 30 seconds. Chill. Uh-oh. I'm panicking a little bit. This is too slow. Hurry up. Hit it. Oh, I'm... No, I need it. Oh, no. No, I lost that. I can't jump and activate those potaboos, that's for sure. I need to light them up, drop them on the box or the donut, throw them down there. Not going to be very many more of those kind of attempts. Go. No, I didn't have to rush it. One more swim input. No, it's good. Whatever. We got this. We can do it. Good luck, dude. I know on the other side of that door, you have what it takes to not completely blunder this in disgusting fashion. I really know you do. We're going for the box spin jump. Okay, third try. You have a lot of time. Do not panic. What? Wait, is it not there? Now I don't know. Oh my god. I thought for sure the axe is there. The whole time I really did. Can I take the bomb, go back left? Ugh. Maybe everything about this is wrong. Maybe the whole three key idea is wrong. And there's just a different dev path entirely. I was just staring at the screenshot for so long that surely I would see one part of the flag from that screenshot. I think I get there one more time and I call it a night. Hooray! Alright, last attempt, I think. I'm gonna run out of time. Please, oh my god, this is so tragic. No. No, I can't believe it. I've had a good grip on this all day. Wow, that's so lame. I didn't get to try. It's been several days since I've unpaused this game. It's been some time. All right, I've had a lot of time to think. First plan is to just build the ending. I got a screenshot of it. I've been staring at the screenshot the last couple days on and off because I've just left it open on my computer. Build the ending real quick. Make sure it's actually possible for the axe to be there. Take my toad. Wait, uh-oh. This is already enlightening. Is it not an axe? It's a flag? Wait, hold up. Is it not an axe? Is that why? Don't tell me. I just stumbled upon this now. Am I stupid? Am I wrong? I don't know. I had a plan. I had a whole plan, like how I'm going to move forward today. Well, now I have to like look at the video again. Wait, no, I don't know, dude. I can't believe this right now. I've had a loss. Is it just all the way to the left? And it was a flag and not an axe? And that's why I couldn't visualize an axe fitting there for like an hour? I don't know. Hold on. I have no idea. I'm actually just like... This guy's contemplating life, dude. Something like that would reveal me to the flag if it's there. And there is a flag there, right? It's not an axe. Is everything I'm doing stupid right now? That's super duper easy to replicate, assuming I built everything correctly. I'm doing this. Okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Just gotta mentally prepare myself for the gauntlet that is playing really well for 8 minutes. There's a lot of stuff to remember. It might take me like half an hour before I even get back to that place. But I really feel like the majority of the level is pretty instilled in my brain. I'm probably gonna fall victim to some dumb little tricks here and there again, but... See what I mean? Now I have no confidence in myself because that was crazy early into the level where I forgot about that. So this is gonna be rough. No! I wonder if someone beat this. I didn't even look. It's been several days. I bet someone has. But we're beyond that point. Welcome to cleared. Reason for cleared. Other guy beat it. I'm really nervous. Like, really nervous. I shouldn't even be so scared, but I am. Did practice this, though. I still have to get the box jump. Oops. I guess I shouldn't feel nervous until I do that. Oh my god, I feel exceedingly nervous. Okay, just nailed it. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, sir. It wasn't an act. Oh, I feel such relief. You have no idea. It's been 3 days in the back of my mind that this could be another who knows. Earth clear. And I got a good time. I got a good time. Whoa. Reason it wasn't cleared. I cleared it just now. What do you mean? All right, that's not a good reason. I don't know, dude. Well, Matt, take it away.
The dimensional rift reopened back up and they all got sucked back into their original universes, so maybe that's why it was uncleared.
Do I like it or do I hate it? Okay, I'm not sure still. I've been dying to look at this in the editor. Oh, dude, my hands are like shaking. I half expected to not see a flagpole. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so let's see. I never went up here once, but I knew it was bullshit. Where does the F go? All right, let's go on this detour. We never actually went up here, collected this power up, and went up F. Where would F have taken us? This guy has a key. Could you get this key and get back? How would you get this key? What is going on here? I never even saw any of this. There's a mushroom here. Bro, I don't even know, but this was nonsense up here. And I think, I know it was entirely optional. Glad we didn't take that detour ever. Oh God, there's so much here. I'm getting overwhelmed. There's so much shit I've never even seen. I can't even... It's like actually overwhelming to see some shit like that. A true genuine pick a path, a true split down the middle. Nice one. Wow. Oh my God. So you would be swimming to the left here, hit this guy. It bounces you down. You're spamming. Then you get forced into this guy and it bounces you down. So you have to come up, hit this slowly and then go, or just don't hit it at all. And like just kind of sort of ride in the middle, but like, yeah, wow. This level was no joke. So what happens when you go in pipe D? You die. Okay, well that's, at least that eliminates that choice. So pipe B is where you wanna go? A checkpoint. Another complete from checkpoint. I can't believe this level has 2 checkpoints. 3 finish routes. Okay, checkpoint 2's finish route could actually be that you go into door 3 and do route 1 again. Like that could actually be it. Everything from checkpoint 3 and beyond might actually be complete nonsense, but I'm not sure. I can't look at this anymore. I honestly can't. But do I like it? Is it a masterpiece? Is it the worst thing I've ever played? I'm the only clear. That feels nice. Honestly, by the nature of the way the checkpoints work in this level, it isn't a masterpiece. I have definitely had evil thoughts of creating something this complex and horrible. Actually, I've created worse. I definitely have created worse, but there's so many bad things. Like, it's just bad gimmicks, you know? It's like, this wasn't really clever, but you got me. That's 6 more minutes on top of the entire project. So I hate it and I love it. I think the only real thing I could do is draw something, but I will draw this as confidently as I can. Like, I think if I go into this drawing with confidence, every stroke is intentional. Like, just act like I understand art. I think I can really get some stuff done here. This is pretty insane looking. Only a crazy person, you know. You gotta really imagine that the A's out there. I'll be remembered as the Picasso of my generation. Masterpiece. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and all that. Have a great day. Brush your teeth. Dude, wow.